हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कुलदीप स्वामी, फिजिक्स टीचर इन सूरज स्कूल मेहरानगर। देयर इज द ग्राफ बिटवीन वेलोसिटी एंड द टाइम। इन दिस ग्राफ वी हैव टू सॉल्व एक्सीलरेशन। फर्स्ट पार्ट इज फ्रॉम ओ टू ए, दिस इज द पार्ट ओ पॉइंट। सेकेंड केस फ्रॉम ए टू बी, एंड इन थर्ड केस B to C, we have to calculate the acceleration. In first case, u is equal to 0, finally body at point A, so v is equal to 50 meter per second, u is equal to 0 meter per second. Time is here is 5 seconds, so acceleration is equal to v minus u by t, so acceleration is equal to 50 minus 0 by 5, so acceleration is equal to 10 meter per second square. This is the first case. In second case, A to B, initial velocity is equal to 50 meter per second, final velocity is equal to 50 meter per second, so acceleration is equal to V minus U by T, so acceleration is equal to 50 minus 50 by 2 seconds, so A is equal to 0 by 2, so A is equal to 0 meter per second square. This is the second case. Now, in third case, B to C, U is equal to here 50 meter per second. Finally, body reach at the point C, and U here V become 0 meter per second. So A is equal to V minus U by T. So 0 minus 50 upon times here is 3 seconds. So minus का 50 by 3 meter per second square. This is the acceleration in the third case. My dear students, here I mean to say that if you have a such type of slope from O to A, then the acceleration will be always positive, or the gradient will be positive, or the slope will be positive. If you have this type of, then it will be equal to 0 from A to B. And if you have this type, then it will become negative. It will become negative. Now, from this question, if examiner asks the distance traveled by the body, so if I calculate all of this area, then I can solve the distance or displacement. Now check it. Here is in triangle OAE. This is the triangle OAE. Area is equal to 1 by 2 into base 5 into height 50. So 125 meters. Now this is the rectangle ABDE. So area of rectangle ABDE, E, length into breadth is equal to 50 into 2, that is equal to 100 meters. Now again in triangle B, D, C, 1 by 2 into base into height 25, so this is equal to 75. If I can add all of this, then that becomes the distance. So distance is equal to 125 plus 100 plus 75. So this is equal to 300 meter. This is the distance traveled by the body during the journey. Thank you, my dear students.